His guitar solo I made up. It's based on the, I think, D blues scale, and I hope you like it.
Thank you.